Hi, it's Giselle, and we're playing Solitaire again because I don't want to go buy milk. I need milk. I have no milk. But I get anxious leaving the house a lot of the time. And so instead of leaving the house, we're playing Solitaire. I'm trying to calm down a little bit. I'm trying to determine whether I can hear a lawnmower in the background, but I have earplugs in. I've had earplugs in since I woke up because I woke up to the sound of some kind of drilling or something in my apartment building. It's not pleasant. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I just ate a whole bunch of potato salad, so I apologize if my voice is phlegmy. I made my own mayonnaise yesterday. It's the worst it's ever turned out. Usually it turns out really good and tastes really different from the mayonnaise you buy in the supermarket. And it's a whole lot cheaper because all you need is like an egg and some oil. And you can just make it in the blender. I actually no longer have a blender. I killed my blender the last time I made mayonnaise. So this time I used, like the what's it called? The hand, not hand blender, the one you insert in things. I forget what it's called. Anyway, I think there is something loud on outside, but I apologize for that. These are my surroundings. Okay, we're starting out pretty well here. Lots to do. Oh, very good. That can go over there. Things are getting messy. Oh wait, that can go there. And that can go there. Okay, so I think the reason my mayonnaise wasn't as good as it usually is the recipe calls for lemon juice. And I did not have a lot of lemon juice left, so I used red wine vinegar instead. And it tastes really different. I don't know, it seemed like it should work fine because they're both acids, but what do I know? I'm a very amateur cook. Oh, I guess this could go up here. I didn't even look to see if you can see. I guess so. Can you see? This is so messy. I used to do my grocery shopping at night, and now I used to go out at night all the time. I used to just go for walks at night, and I loved it. And now I don't want to leave the house once it's dark anymore. It's so boring. Fearful. Boring and fearful. Ooh, an ace. Ten for a jack. We have a nine. Four for a five. No five. Seven for an eight. That's not the right eight. Queen. Ooh, a king. Ten for a jack. Let's see. Can do anything with the six? No. Sorry, I don't have much to chat about. Things are so heavy these days and I talked to my mother for 2 hours, and at the time I was like, oh, yay, having this great conversation. And then after the fact, I realized like she just made me feel so much worse about everything. But I don't want to rant about my mother. I do want to rant about my mother, but I'm gonna stop myself. I'm gonna stop it before it starts. wait, here, we can do this. Put this king here. I'm wearing a hoodie that I believe once belonged to one of my baby sister's boyfriends. I found it in the room that is hers at my mother's house. My mother's house is just a house of empty rooms. But she doesn't do anything with them. They're just, well, my bedroom, when I moved out, that was more than 20 years ago, but she filled it with boxes and my brother took my bed. So my room is just a hoarder because it was in the basement anyway. It's just one more hoarder room. Actually, all the rooms are just hoarder rooms full of junk. 5 for 6, no 6, queen, king. Oh wait, there's a queen over here. Didn't notice her. Hiding all the way in the corner there. Seven for an 8. Aha, 7 for an 8. Do I have a 6? I have a 6. Do I have a 5? No 5. What can I do with these 10s? Nothing. Okay. Another. More 10s. 5 for a 6. And didn't I have a 4? Yes, there's a 4 right there. What have we underneath? A jack, which is just what we need. And I can move one of these 10s. Flip that over. Guy, this can move up there. 9 for a 10. 8 for a 9. Oh, I can put this 7 up here. Oh, an ace. And a 10. Oh, I guess this 3 can move. 8. 8 for a 9. Jack for a queen. No queen. There's our queen. I guess I can move things over so you can see better. And this jack goes over there. I saw on Twitter today that, I don't know if you've read the Catherine Hernandez novel Scarborough. It's really good. You should read it. It's about the area of Toronto, of the suburb, I guess, Scarborough, where I grew up. Ooh, a king. It's such a good novel. So it's being made into a movie, and it's going to have its premiere during the Toronto International Film Festival, which is really prestigious and awesome, and she's very happy about it on Twitter. And I'm very happy about it because I bet it's going to be a great movie. The book was so good. It was so good, and it's told, I think, exclusively, or at least mostly, from children's perspectives. Their children growing up today. I am obviously not a child growing up today. I grew up in that area in the 80s. But it's still, there's still a lot of recognition. She got it right. 4 for 5. I guess I can start putting things up here. 6 for 7. 4. Six for seven. 4. Are we stuck? 10, 9, 10. No. Okay, let's cheat. by going through these one by one. That 10 can go up there. Did I have a 9 somewhere? No. Queen can go there. 6 can go nowhere. 5 can go on the 6. 4. I think we're still stuck though. Oh, this jack can move to this queen. 5. 5 for 6. Oh, are we gonna win? We might just win. We cheated, but we might win. 5 for a 6. Do we have 6 here? We do. But no, 7 to put it on. Can I move this somewhere? Yes! Oh, I had an 8 over here. And a 9. Well, we win. Yay! Yay! We win! I think, don't I always win when I play with you? Maybe not. I forget what happened last time. Yay! We win! This has amused me tremendously. But now I think I have to buy milk. And other food, because all I have in the fridge is some leftover Kraft dinner. No, it's not even Kraft dinner. It's President's Choice macaroni and cheese, which, if you ask me, is superior to Kraft dinner because the macaroni is poofier, and I like that. With Kraft dinner, I find the macaroni too slender. I'm procrastinating. I'm delaying my departure. Anyway, okay. I guess this is the end, my only friend, the end. So I will see you next time. I'm looking to procrastinate. I hope you have enjoyed today's video. Okay, I love you. Bye.